Sri Guru Namaka children, welcome to our online teaching academy Ekaleva. See, this is 12th standard max state board chapter 10 exercise 10.6 differential equation. Now we are going to see about the homogeneous equation. Previously we have seen variable separable method. In this exercise we are going to see the homogeneous equation. If it is a homogeneous equation, the power, the degree of the numerator and denominator must be same. Okay, the degree of the numerator and denominator should be same. See here, you can bring the dy by dx form to one side. Dy by dx. Dy by dx equal to. Dy by dx equal to x plus y cos of y by x by x cos of y by x. X cos of y by x. By doing the cross multiplication, you can see the c x cos y by x into dy, x plus y cos of y by x into dx. See the power, see the degree of the numerator is 1 as well as the denominator is also 1. So this is homogeneous equation. This is homogeneous equation. This is homogeneous equation. We can substitute y equal to vx. See, you can see the sum, it is in a form of y by x. You can take it as, if it is y by x, you can take it as v equal to yx. If it is in the form of, it is given like this, x by y, you can take it as what? y equal to vx. If it is y by x, you can take it as y equal to vx. It is in a form of x by y, you can take it in a form of x equal to vy. You can see the sum. If it is like this, y by x, you can take it as y equal to vx. Y equal to vx. Suppose the sum, it is given in a form of x by y, you can take it as x equal to vy. X equal to vy. So y equal to vx. Differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. Y become dy by dx. Differentiate with respect to x. Y become dy by dx. In this case, v and x both are function. V and x both are same function, so we can apply a product rule. We can apply a product rule, uv formula. Uv dash plus v u dash. Uv dash plus v u dash. So v into differentiation of x is 1 plus x into differentiation of v is what? Dv by dx. Dv by dx. V into, we can apply the product rule, u v dash plus v u dash. V into differentiation of x is 1 and x into v become dv by dx. So dy by dx equal to v plus x into dv by dx. V plus x into dv by dx. You can apply in this equation 1. You can substitute dy by dx equal to v plus x into dy by dx, dv by dx in 1. See the answer, v plus x into dv by dx. Substitute in 1, v plus x into dv by dx equal to x plus, what is the value of y here? Y equal to vx. Y equal to vx cos of vx by x. Cos of vx by x by x. X into cos of x into cos of vx by x. Cos of vx by x. X, x get cancelled. See here, in this numerator x value is common, so we can take it out. See, v plus x into dv by dx equal to x is common. In the numerator, x value is common. You can take it out. X into 1 plus v cos of v. 1 plus v cos v. 1 plus v cos v by cos v by x cos v. X cos v. X cos v. X x get cancel. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to 1 plus v cos v by cos v. 1 plus v cos v by 1 plus v cos v by cos v. See x into dv by x into dv by dx. X into dv by dx equal to 1 plus v cos v by cos v minus v. You bring this v to the right hand side. So minus v. X into dv by dx equal to. X into dv by dx equal to. You can take the LCM as cos v. So 1 plus v cos v minus v cos v by whole divided by cos v. Whole divided by cos v. So v cos v, v cos v get cancelled. What is the final value? X into dv by dx equal to. Dv by dx equal to 1 by cos v by variable separable method. We already seen in the previous exercise by variable separable method. Cos v into dv equal to dx by x. Cos v into dv equal to dx by x. Integrating on both the sides. Integrating on both the sides. See integral cos v into dv. What is integral cos v? Sin v. Integral cos v is nothing but what? Sin v equal to integral dx by x is nothing but what? Log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of mod x plus log of mod c. Sin v equal to log m plus log n. Log m plus log n equal to log m n. Log m plus log n equal to log m n. What is the value of v? V equal to y by x, because already we are having y equal to v x. V equal to y by x. We interchange that v by y by x. So sin of y by x equal to sin of y by x equal to log of modulus of x c is the required differential equation. Is the required differential equation. Is the required differential equation. See the second sum. X cube, y cube, x square power 1. The degree are same. Both numerator and denominator. See here x cube plus y cube into dy equal to x square y into dx. X square y into dx. So dy by dx equal to dy by dx equal to x square y by x cube plus y cube. You can take it as 1. X cube plus y cube. Dy by dx equal to x square y by x cube plus y cube. You can take it as 1. See both numerator and denominator having a same power. So we can apply a homogeneous equation. Put y equal to vx. Put y equal to vx. Differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. You can apply a product rule. UV formula, because both v and x are function. Y become dy by dx. Dy by dx equal to v into differentiation of x is 1 plus x into dv by dx. X into dv by dx. Dy by dx equal to v plus x into dx. dv by dx. This value you can apply in equation 1. See here, dy by dx become what? V plus x into dv by dx equal to x square y become vx. X square y become vx by x cube plus v cube x cube. That is y cube, vx the whole cube. Vx the whole cube means v cube x cube. So v plus x into dv by dx equal to vx cube by x cube into x cube. You can take it out. X cube you can take it out. What is the remaining value? 1 plus v cube. 1 plus v cube. X cube get cancelled. X cube get cancelled. So v plus x dv by dx equal to v by 1 plus v cube. So you bring this v to the right hand side, become minus x into dv by dx equal to v by 1 plus v cube minus v. So x into dv by dx equal to v, you can take it as 1 plus v cube as the LCM, into 1 plus v cube by 1 plus v cube. 1 plus v cube by 1 plus v cube. So x into dv by dx equal to v minus v minus v power 4. You bring this value to inside, minus v minus v power 4. If the bases are same, you can add the powers by 1 plus v cube. By 1 plus v cube, vv get cancelled. What is the remaining value? X into dv by dx equal to minus v power 4 by 1 plus v cube by variable separable method. You can bring this value to the left hand side, it will reciprocal. So 1 plus v cube by v power 4 into dv equal to minus dx by x. Minus dx by x. Now you separate the value. See, 1 by v power 4 plus v cube by v power 4 into dv. 1 by v power 4 plus v cube by v power 4. If the operation, that is addition subtraction, in the numerator, you can split the value, but if it is in the denominator, we cannot able to split. Okay, so 1 by v power 4 plus v cube by v power 4 into dv equal to minus dx by x. See here, 1 by v power 4 into dv, 1 by integral 1 by v power 4 into dv get cancelled. 1 by v plus integral 1 by v into dv equal to minus integral dx by x, minus integral dx by x. So integral v power minus 4 into dv plus integral dv by v equal to minus integral dx by x. So you can apply the formula, x power n formula. V power minus 4 plus 1 by minus 4 plus 1, n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus log of mod v, because integral dv by v is log of mod v equal to minus log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of mod x plus log of mod c. So v power minus 3 by minus 3. V power minus 3 by minus 3 plus log of mod v equal to minus log of mod x minus log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of mod x plus log of mod c. C minus 3 minus 1 by 3 v cube. You bring this v power minus 3 to the denominator. So minus 1 by 3 v cube equal to plus log v plus log of mod v equal to minus log of mod x plus log of mod c. Log of mod x plus log of mod c. So you bring this value to this side and you bring this value to the right hand side. See here, log of mod v plus log of mod x minus log of mod c. Log of mod v plus log of mod x plus minus log of mod c equal to 1 by 3 v cube. 1 by 3 v cube. This term you can bring it into the right hand side and the remaining these values to the left hand side, the sign will be changed. So log m plus log n, log mn, log mn minus log l, log mn by l. So log of modulus of vx by c, log of modulus of vx by c. If it is addition, you can write it in a product. If it is division, subtraction, you can write it in a division. Equal to 1 by 3 v cube. So you change by, you know very well, y equal to vx. V equal to y by x. So you change v by y by x. See here, log of modulus of v you replace by y by x by x. Y by x into x by c equal to 1 by 3 y by x the whole cube. 1 by 3 y by x the whole cube. X, x get cancelled. So log of modulus of y by c equal to, log of modulus of y by c equal to 1 by 3 into y cube by x cube. Y cube by x cube. Log of modulus of y by c equal to 1 by, you reciprocal that value, x cube by 3 y cube. X cube by 3 y cube. Taking anti-log on both the sides. Taking anti-log on both the sides. Taking anti-log. Taking anti-log on both the sides. So it became y by c equal to, y by c equal to e power x cube by 3 y cube. E power x cube by 3 y cube. Y equal to, y equal to c e power x cube by 3 y cube is the required differential equation. Is the required differential equation. See the third sum. The sum itself, it is given as x by y. Previously I told you, if it is y by x, you can take it as y equal to vx. If it is x by y, you can take it as x equal to vy. See, this is also a homogeneous equation. You can check the power degree. It is 1. So both numerator and denominator, you have your equal values. Then it is a homogeneous function. You can take it as x dx by dy. Dx by dy equal to x e power x by y plus y by y e power x by y. Y e power x by y. You can do the cross multiplication. See, dx into y e power x by y, dy into x e power x by y plus y. See, this is a homogeneous equation because the degree is 1, both numerator and denominator. See, we can apply, put x equal to vy. put x equal to vy. If it is y by x, you can take it as y equal to vx. Here you can take it as put x equal to vy. Differentiate with respect to y. Differentiate with respect to y we are doing. Differentiate with respect to y, x become dx by dy equal to, both are function, v and y, both are function. So you can apply a product rule. You can apply a product rule. V into y become 1 plus y into v become dv by dy. With respect to y we are doing, so x equal to dx by dy equal to v into y become 1, y into dv by dy. dv by dy you can substitute in equation 1, differential equation 1. dx by dy equal to v plus y into dv by dy equal to, dv by dy equal to x you replaced by vy, vy e power vy by y plus y by y e power vy by y, e power vy by y, yy get cancelled, yy get cancelled. So v plus y into dv by dy equal to, v plus y into dv by dy equal to vy e power v plus y by y e power v. Y is common in the numerator, so commonly we can take it out. Y dv by dy equal to y into v e power v plus 1, v e power v plus 1 by y e power v, yy get cancelled. So yy get cancelled. See here, v plus y into, v plus y into dv by dy, dv by dy equal to v e power v, v e power v plus 1 by e power v. You bring that v to the left hand side. So y into dv by dy equal to, y into dv by dy equal to v e power v plus 1 by e power v minus v. You can take it as the LCM as e power v. Y dv by dy equal to, y dv by dy equal to v e power v plus 1 minus v e power v, because e power v is the LCM. So by e power v. So v e power v, v e power v get cancelled. What is the remaining value? Y dv by dy, y dv by dy equal to 1 by e power v, 1 by e power v. See, by variable separable method, e power v dv equal to dy by y, integrating on both the sides. What is e power v? E power v into dv equal to e power v equal to log of mod y plus log of mod c, log of mod y plus log of mod c. What is the value of y? X equal to vy, v equal to x by y, v equal to x by y. E power x by y equal to log m plus log n equal to log mn, log of yc, log m plus log n equal to log mn. So log of yc is the required differential equation, is the required differential equation. I hope you understood this concept, children. See, to receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.